Often we are required to modify the cylinder in a prescription to make it more comfortable to the patient. However, it is important to maintain the spherical equivalent while doing so. Here are the two steps to perform the same. Step 1. Calculate the amount of sphere that is to be changed. For that, the formula old cylinder minus new cylinder divided by 2 is used. Since these are algebraic operations, it is important to note the order of the values, that is, old cylinder minus new cylinder. If you reverse this order, you will have to change the sign and it gets confusing. Let's do this with an example. Let's say that even though this is the correct refraction for the patient accepts only minus 2.5 diopter cylinder. Substituting the respective values in the equation, we get old cylinder, that is minus 4, minus new cylinder, that is minus 2.5 divided by 2. Resolving this part of the equation, we get minus 4 plus 2.5 and we divide this by 2. Taking the calculation further, minus 4 plus 2.5 by 2 is equal to minus 1.5 by 2, which is equal to minus 0.75. This is the change in sphere obtained using this formula. Step 2. Add this change to the old sphere to get the new sphere. Substituting in the old prescription, we get old sphere is minus 1, change which we just calculated is minus 0.75. Adding these two, we get minus 1 minus 0.75, which is equal to 1.75. Making the appropriate substitutions, we have the new prescription. Let's confirm by checking the spherical equivalence in both prescriptions. Here it is minus 1 plus half of minus 4, which is equal to minus 3. In the new prescription, it is minus 1.75 plus half of minus 2.5, which is equal to minus 3. If you like this video, you may show your appreciation by making a small contribution to help support the channel. Here below the video window, click on Super Thanks. Choose the amount you would like to contribute and then click Buy and Send to complete the transaction. Thank you.